El Team Plasma. Sure. It actually quite weak. Yeah, like level 32 Pokemon this time. Team Plasma root. Oh, actually, no, he's a 35 Pokemon. What the guy was thinking. Lucario, when the hell will you learn a better fighting type move? How is this guy faster than me, and how the hell he knows Wild Charge? Wild Charge. And here we go, talk about better move. So instead of low sweep. Too bad. Hopefully Gyarados will be able to kick his ass. Or maybe not in one shot, we'll see. Ooh, psychic. I think that I have crazy special defense, right? Can he actually heal? No, he can't. Not even enough to level up. Use for Asper TV. Yeah, I can know that. Dude is really crazy. Yeah, go to the gym. Yeah, I can't take any more Pokemon with you. I think for Lord N, huh? Oh, we are the girls from the Anne's castle. They weren't really that important as well. They were in the Inter movie. Seraphneck. Yo, Norman, how it's going? They actually find me here, just in case I will say. I actually remember what are the levels of the Norman. probably 40-ish. Yeah, let's save it. He will kill, probably kick my ass. I remember that his first one had earthquake and breakback. And of course he was probably faster than Lucario, so he one-shot him. Yeah, no, I'm actually faster. Surprisingly. Let's save it as number 4, just in case. Yeah, real nice level up for Lucario mainly. Slaking, Let's save it and let's switch to Scorpy. Let him take the first hit, then the true end will kick in. Let's save it again. Just in case. Citrus berry. No, just leftovers. Another save. Because I know about the hard potion, of course. Wonder if he's faster than me. Yes, he is. So here's what I'm going to do. Going to Gyarados. I pretty much can't do shit against Gyarados. This is earthquake, and next turn I will just finish him off. Yeah, fucking truant. What the fuck? The body wasn't enough to finish him off. The Gyarados won't die. Yep. And slacking your true beast. Let's say this number 4. Once again. Yeah, I think I got this battle now. He has only 2 Pokemon left. Lionel might be faster than Lucario actually, he's pretty fast. But he's using stupid move. And we got the Kecleon. This guy's pretty bulky from what I remember. Especially in special defense, I am using special attack. My speed rose because I flinch. his cauldron even doesn't kick in. You know, Ren, you are defeated. Okay, look, you are kinda overleveled. So, whatever, let's put Charizard in front, I guess. Still no new medal, though. I'm quite surprised. Yeah, it was a good battle, so let's say. I beat Norman, yay! In this... Huh. Yeah, you can go there after you get the badge, I get it. But why I can't reach this area? It's beyond me. It's even on the map. Pokemon World Tournament. I know. So let's see if I'm good enough to take on gym trainers yet. Nice music, by the way. VLC player icon. Okay, we got the grass and ice. Okay, I got all three attacks. All three types of attacks, to be correct. Well, what am I even thinking about? Let's just replay it and hope for the best. No. Cheat hit. Are you kidding me? But he won Dynamash because of Sturdy. Everyone and their mother have Sturdy. Holy fuck, seriously, Fire Punch. Ouch. That is nasty. That is nasty, Mr. Jujutsu. Nice, level 42. You got, you only have 30, right? Of course you don't. This guy was really easy because he don't even have fully evolved Pokemon. Yeah. Not even fully evolved Pokemon. I didn't even saw how many he actually got. Maybe the last one would stand down, or this is the last one. Or maybe a Rhyhorn. Two ways to go. on a dead end, stupid me. Marstone. That is interesting. And I wish I had Kick and Rain already. I should learn it soon, right? Probably give Sephiroth something like Big Root. I think I already have it. Pile of Swine. Let's go to Charizard and something that he can take care of. Flame burst it. Burst damage. Yeah, special attack is really nice. Ooh. Yeah, let's try my ice punch. Ice punch. Jeez, punch, not punch. How the fuck I even said that? You have pretty good defense, but I could ice punch. But their stupid evolution sometimes even survived fucking ice beam from special Pokemon. Pokemon has special attack pretty much. I call it special and physical, you know. But everybody's special to me. So here is this dude. Ooh. Gliscor, let's rather use Gyarados against him. No idea what he's trying to use. Maybe Fire Fang, Ice Fang. No, just Bulldoze. That good Ice Fang. Acrobatics, huh? Wow, it still hurt a lot. It got step damage, so whatever. Yeah, let's go back where I was. I want to fight all the trainers and then I will play with puzzle. I don't know how many trainers are here actually. I'll probably play with the puzzle off screen. Gold, the rest is grass, right? Or actually not, huh? Oh, Gastrodon. Yeah, good thing that I have grass type. So otherwise I wouldn't have that fun. I wouldn't have fun time in this gym pretty much. Oh, we Brava. Let's go Charizard then. Oh no, my energy drink is gone. It's too bad, I guess. It's too fucking bad. Let's go this way now. I just want to find trainers and fight them. Here we go, down to one. Maybe even last one, huh? I remember this puzzle was quite annoying for me. Probably it still is. I'd rather do it off screen, probably. Yeah, with Elsa you have a pretty much no puzzle. It was straight up fighting trainers. Just go narrow way. Just do something stupid because I get hit, he got 30. Heavy slam, huh? Ouch. So now Mega Drain should finish him off. And give me back my HP. Ooh, Steelix. Is something we don't see every day. At least we haven't seen in this game just yet. Probably got 30 as well. Probably won't even die to Flame Burst. No, actually, never mind. Forget that I did say anything. Good job, Charizard. Let me go to Golem. Golem. So I'm guessing he got sturdy as well, because pretty much everybody got sturdy at this point. From the rock type, so again I'm just going to use, I guess, Dragon Breath. Maybe he will get paralyzed. Now Steamroll, not that bug move. Yeah, it's what Scolipede does have, pretty much her move. Should really get that big loot, I guess. On you, I have enough money. Don't need that amulet coin on you. Final Giga Drain. Definitely for Mega Drain. I think its power is like 75 for Mega for Giga Drain, right? Not really sure about it, but it's powerful move. So I wonder if everybody's defeated. Ooh, actually. This is how you get to gym leader. It's so fucking simple. Are you kidding me? That was so hard for me. Back then. Whatever. So with this weird slowdown. Yeah, I think pretty much I'm beating everybody. maybe not. But this should definitely be the last guy. Then Lars, because he will have Diglett and those. Actually not. He won't have those. Whatever, let's try to defeat Nidoking, I guess. Ouch. Extra gym leader got special Nidoking as well. With Ice Beam, Thunderbolt and shit like that. Or Nidoking. Nidoking and Nidoking. Would be nice that I would learn Psychic at this point. Beggars can't be chosen, I guess. Yeah, just Calm Mind. It should be a lot of the trainers, right? Yeah, again, the weird slowdown. No idea why it is there. Nothing is even working on the 100%. No. The processor is working on like 50% with the recording and its emulator going on. Well, probably not even 50%, yeah. Only one core is at the 50%, others are like on 40, 30 and 20 pretty much. Sorry for this guy right there. Just to check if I already fought him. No, I didn't. Good thing that I checked. This definitely have to be the last guy in the gym. Holy crap, there is a really shit ton of gym trainers. Four Pokemon, huh? Yeah, now I wish I would have. For Serperia, huh? What can this guy do to me? Hmm? What can you do to me, bro? Serve me. You can obviously serve me to that. Or try it. Water absorb. Nope, you don't. So goodbye. Oh, game herbs. It's something that I can beat. Gyarados and Gyarados only, because he have only, he's the only one who have water move at this point. Hippopotas, huh? Yeah, Science Stream is pretty annoying, but whatever, we can deal with it. So I wonder what is this last one. And we got Krokorok. Well, let's go with Lucario, I guess. I do wonder if there is actually a Hunter Gym Trainer, but probably there isn't. Yeah, we fought that guy. Oh, the elevators are pretty much just give you a better look. So anyway, I will find exit off screen. We pretty much did the puzzle and found Gym Leader by accident after all, so I'll probably grind a little bit and see you next time when we will fight Mr. Gym Leader. Goodbye.